right, round two. Getting ready to go to India again. Gonna hit the festivals out there, the conventions out there. Got a few classes to do, which is really dope. And I can't wait to teach some people about gray wash work. And super excited. Gonna see Ray again and his family. Yeah, dude, there's more to come. Watch. There's big things happening.
Welcome back to
India.
Cards all fold. The saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all. And the bloods run stale.
What's the name of the festival?
Durga Puja.
Say it again.
Durga Puja.
Durga Puja. Good morning, everybody. It's Monday, 8 o'clock in the morning. Long trip. So in the morning, your daily routine.
I actually have a well.
So it's a hand pumped well that they go ahead and collect their bottles and do it by hand. That's how they get their daily water. Putu, you ready for today? Putu, you ready? You ready for today?
Yeah.
Going to the market today. Then I gotta go to the studio of Black Hive Tattoos. I'm gonna go over there and spend most of my day at that studio. Today's the first day of their festival. Get ready to finish packing up here and actually going to be tattooing on a boat today out in the water. It's gonna be a pretty cool experience for you. Alright, just found out the name of the river and it's called River Ganga. Right?
Ganga.
Ganga, not Ganga.
Headed to the river now.
River. It starts all the way from the Himalayas. But I made it home safe. I just want to let you guys know that this was an amazing experience. I took a lot with me. It was one hell of a journey. But let me tell you, there's more places to see and more places to make memories and share with other people. So, peace.